So where to sing very soft and where to sing really hard, I mean really loud. You have heard the song. Abhi na jao chhod ke dil ke dil abhi bhara nahi abhi abhi to aaye ho abhi abhi to hawa zara mehak to le nazar zara mehak to le ye shaam dhal to le zara. They say you can hear the singer smile actually.
There's always a before and after session that happens with everybody. So I was a bathroom singer before, and I've evolved a little slightly ahead and gone to the next step. So I've completely understood that I can do a lot of things with my voice, and that goes because of the Mic to Mic workshop. We were taught about how it is important to sustain notes, which is very, very critical, because I only thought that singing involved, using of complicated notes, but that really is not the case. And the studio experience that you're seeing is extremely important for any singer, because they need to know how to face the mic. And this has been the best experience that I've ever had. I know Sunil for a long time, so this has been a really good session for me, and I hope that I'll come back and sing more for you.
What to say, it was awesome, man. I just enjoyed like anything. This was my first time in my voice recording in the studio, and it was awesome. I enjoyed a lot, and thanks to Sunil Koshy a lot. Without this idea what he got it,